420.
Can't blame him for this. He bumps it up.
1.1.
No. Four bet.
To 1.1 million.
All in.
Goes for it all! Oh. Young makes the call, and here we go! A pot of almost 5.5 million in chips. Young would be the runaway chip leader if the ace-king does hold. Ace-5-deuce. Going to be very difficult for Nacho. The answer is no. And we say good game to Nacho Barbero. Brent out in fifth for almost $79,000.
A lot of the solvers at home are thinking, my gosh, that's the punt of the year.